getting less XP now. It means a lot for supports.
Sunder Shrine! Not quite on the mark, but they still get the kill. The Rupture's gonna go out, but I'm not sure if Palos can really go for it unless DJ helps him out. DJ is gonna be here with the Avalanche, and they're tossed over the side with the Rupture. That'll bleed him out. Palos collects the last hit. There's gonna be the Shadow Realm hit. Palos gets a little bit low, so he's not going to try and chase down.